The most famous battle in Japanese history is the Battle of Sekigahara, which took place on October 21, 1600. It was a decisive battle that resulted in the victory of the forces led by Tokugawa Ieyasu, who went on to establish the Tokugawa shogunate and usher in a period of peace and stability known as the Edo period.